me, Julia. They use them.
There's more. I know how this is gonna sound, so I need you to trust me. Yes, Christine works for Acteon, but that's not the real Christine. When Melanie placed the egg on her cocoon, something from inside it went into the others, and now it is... it's growing inside of everyone like an infection.
I feel fine.
I know you feel fine, but you're different.
Julia, do you even hear yourself?
Herbie, think about it. You were manipulated into killing Pete.
That was self-defense.
Christine and Ava are not themselves, and they are using you. They want you to become like them.
Ava, again, let's just be honest here, all right? That's what this is about.
You're not listening to me. Look, I know you. I love you. You're sick, and they want you to stay that way. You can't bring her back to Chester's Mill.
You tell me that I'm not myself. You just handed over an innocent woman to be experimented on and tortured by Acteon.
Barbie, you are not hearing me!
No. The only person that's changed here is you. Now, Christine has been nothing but great for this town. If you can't accept that, you need to stay here and never come back.